February 12th, 2010. Snow in Baton Rouge. Kids playing around all outside. Had enough of the snow for a moment. Went to warm up and make the fire. I'm sure they'll be back out a little later. At the lawn house. Sue messing around with the wheelbarrow.